For we shall overcome. For we shall overcome someday.
The date is August 28, 1963.
The event is the Great March on Washington, D.C., in which
250,000 Americans, two-thirds of them black,
one-third of them white,
have joined together around the large reflecting pool which stretches between the Washington Monument and the Lincoln Memorial.
250,000 Americans.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream.